Okay, you guys, I'm back again with a different type of video. I don't know if anybody has seen this show, The Parkers. It's like a older show. This specific episode is from 2003, so this is way before like veganism kind of took over. And I was just watching this, and I thought it was funny. Just watch.
Let's see. Got my turkey, backup turkey. Got my ribs. Ribs. Hi, Alan.
Hey, Kim.
Who are they?
Kim, I'd like you to meet my parents.
Your parents? Come on.
Okay, on this episode, she's dating this big guy right here, and you know, she wanted to meet his parents, so she assumed, I guess, that his parents were going to be just as big as him, because it's a pretty big guy.
Man. baby, were you adopted?
It's a pleasure to finally meet you, kid.
Wait, it's coming, you guys. It's coming.
Alan has told us so much about you.
And he's told me so little about you.
Oh, Alan, you didn't tell us this was going to be a dinner party.
That's quite a spread. How many guests do you expect?
Let's see. One, two, three.
I hope Alan told you we're vegan.
Whew. Oh, I had a vegan friend once, but she couldn't learn the language, so she moved back home.
I wish that's what a vegan was. It was just a different country, a language, not what they really are.
What else is there?
Veggies.
Oh, veggies. Veggies. I got plenty of those. I just take them out the can and nuke them.
And
oh, don't worry, I'm gonna spice them up with a bunch of bacon.
Bacon.
See, he's vegan because she's making them, even though it's just a show. Shows you back there craving his real food.
Then we decided to turn our lives around when we realized we could no longer fit into our Hummer. So now we do plenty of exercise.
And they starve themselves. This is just a show, so it's not real.
But we're hopeful. So I'm afraid all this food is going to go to waste.
Says who?
Oh, this right here, you guys, this took me out. These vegans, man, so hypersensitive.
I hope you like it. I have the same one. That's genuine goatskin, detailed in 5 Corinthian leather. That's what you're wrapping. Run out of baby seal. What's wrong?
Vegans.
Have to kill it, it's already dead.
Exactly.